Show me your true form.
We got the advantage. Persona! Feel my rage! Persona! Shall we? I was strong enough. Persona!
Carmen!
Amazing, Panther!
Freeze! Do it with style!
All out attack!
Man.
What you mean? What you mean we can relax and we can't? Oh, God. They want me to fight this one. Oh, wait. No, 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 no. It's only because, it's a time limit. And I was like, wait, why else would... There we go.
Let's take...
Alright. Let's go back to the side entrance. Let's fall back. Cover our spells.
Do you need something?
Of course, use some personas along the way.
How...
For some you wish to perform an execution. What path do you want?
Legion.
You okay with this?
Whoa. Mitra and Lilim? Oof, Queen Mob.
You can't handle this.
I can't fuse her. Scathash.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
Kikari Hime.
Looks pretty tough.
Ooh, that's a pretty good, Rakukaja. Ooh, she's a good support persona. She's a fire, though. Kushinara.
You can't handle this.
Mabufula. Ooh. White Rider!
Not
yes.
Terrible, but not impressive.
Lilim and Giramakala? I'm doing it.
Not terrible, but not impressive. Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Voodoo.
It will receive extraordinary power. It will receive extraordinary power. Now for a rebirth.
Now for a rebirth. Nice.
All right.
All right, Snipe. Maiga. Masuku Kaja, Foul Breath. Nah. Ailment boost. power. Atropos. Nachasis.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Hellbiker. Yes.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Speedmaster. Echo Shogun and Belphegor. Pazuzu.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
Oh, I'm one level away from making Red Rider. Mithras.
Not terrible, but not Ooh. Impressive.
This is Strike. Oh, Max. Mithra and Echo Shogun. Alright, first.
You change your mind? You'd like to read the compendium? Registrate, you'd like to register this?
Yes. Tetraja.
The inmate you wish to perform an execution. Fusion. You want? You okay with this? You okay with this?
Neko Shogun.
You okay with this? Select the skills you'd like to inherit. Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Soft dive.
It will receive a great deal. Girls, let us begin.
Okay.
Trigger happy.
handle this.
Take a ton of carries. I can't wait to transform Red Rider.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Horus.
You can't handle this.
Megiddo.
You can't handle this. Excessive power only leads to destruction. Not terrible, but not impressive.
Arahabaki and Mothman. Yeah, let's do that. Ooh, unicorn.
You okay with this?
Samarakarm.
Looks pretty tough. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Abysmal Surge, Brain Wash, Shock Boost.
It will receive significant. Then let us begin.
I can complete this thing right now.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
You need Unicorn and Elagor to make the Lachesis. Alright, Mitsuma, Kikuri, Yume.
You okay with this? Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Alright, Tetraja. Meteorama.
It will receive a fraction of power. I see.
Impressive.
Okay.
Finished for now?
Justine, you have...
Read here. This person, a fee is required. This is your power. The inmate may wish to perform an execution. Let us begin the search. Not terrible, but
choose the inherited skills, inmate.
It will receive a fraction, girls. Let us begin.
All right.
Okay.
Looks pretty tough.
Ooh, Harini. Soth.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Megiddo.
Finished for now. Done already.
Not done here.
Hey, it would seem.
Huh. All right, let's keep moving to the next test for things you all messed with last time. No difficult questions, Justine. Just give him his assignment.
Yes.
What's with you? You're not using this cooperative. I have no intention of abandoning my duty, but I would like to know the truth of the situation. After all, we possess a mysterious list which seems to have foretold the current state of affairs. Who wrote it? Why do I recognize the penmanship? Why does observing growth feel nostalgic? And beyond that, what was the true intention of its creator?
Yeah.
I thought I said no difficult questions. To be honest, though, I have arrived at a hypothesis.
What?
What? You know the answer? We manage the inmate's power via several arcana, which symbolize the mystic nature of this world. In truth, the encounter we share with him is represented by the strength arcana. Strength represents great power, a mighty will, and the awakening of the unknown. Sounds about right. Caroline, in our interactions, has the inmate been the only one to have had something awaken within him? Perhaps there lies the answer. What's that supposed to mean? Damn it, why do I feel so weird? You guys finished?
Shut up!
Shut it, inmate! Can't you see we're in the middle of something? Hmm. Although, the next task is going to be the eighth one. There aren't too many left on the list. You've come this far, inmate. I hope you see it through. If you do so, the answer will surely become clear. And, you're more than just some random schmuck to us now. You're the only one who can find the answer we're looking for. You got that, inmate?
Listen up, inmate.
Okay, next. You only got to bring us one more persona before you get another reward.
Now then,
I will give you your next assignment. We would like you to harbor a hecaton carries with the skill Masakundo.
Okay.
Alright.
You'd like to read the compendium? Read here. This persona, are you a fool? This persona is already with you. This persona, are you a fool? Such rudeness. Is this what you want? Is this what you want? Is this what you want? A fee is required. This is your power. These are the paths you have walked. This persona, you'll withdraw this persona and accept this. You lack, these are the paths you have walked. Is it, you'll withdraw this, then accept this persona. A fee is required, then accept this persona. Is this what you, you can hold no more, you lack patience. Just, you lack patience. The inmate needs our guide.
Execute him!
Okay.
Let us begin the search.
Haridi, Thoth.
You okay with this?
KO Rider.
You can't handle this.
Oof. Mega Dola. Oh. Oh my god, I'm so close to Red Rider. Ananta. Kaiwan. Mothman. Horus. Mithras. Mitra and Necro Shogun.
Not terrible. But not in choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Koga.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Bless boost.
It will receive extraordinary. My.
All right.
Okay.
Tetra break. Nuke break. That could actually be. Let's give it a Tetra shot. I see. Nah, we don't need that. Ooh, Freedine! Oh, Kuminushi.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
I remember having this one. Kushinada.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
Oh.
You okay with this? Choose the inherited skills, inmate. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
50% experience even when not participating in battle. Like break. Sama Recarm, hello? Bafula. Sama Recarm is going to be hell easy. Alright, Rekukasha.
It will receive some new. I see.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
Man. Soja, I remember him. Boy, when I hit. Woof.
Well, how's this gonna go?
This is going to be exhilarating.
Ha! I just got that soldier! That's hilarious. Oh, I am satisfied. That is hilarious. That is freaking hilarious, my dude. Okay. I've
said change your mind. Done already.
Yeah, I'm a head back.
It is time,
boy.
Inmate.
I but come back up in here strong than a mug, boy.